Friends, family, folks, this is Friday's upcycle for our Friday theme. Take the old candle jar and wash it out once you empty it out. Get you a chalk label, mark it whatever you want. I use this reused the upcycling of a candle jar for a bathroom vanity for my Q-tips. So that is your Friday upcycle video. All you will need is one candle jar, a pack of chalkboard eraser labels, and whatever you want to put inside the jar to use for your bathroom vanity. That is Friday's upcycle video.